What it is, everyone? It's your boy Ermit 445 here. I'm here along with Shadow Fox 140 at his crib, along with my girl Jackie Fizzle and Chaz London. So me and Shadow Fox 140 is gonna be doing some versus matches. This time using Rolento and Ibuki characters that don't involve no air combo. So we just taking it old school.
Doesn't get more older than that.
Alright.
I guess not.
Yep. It's Capcom versus SK2, Rolento versus Third Strike Ibuki. Yep. Doing it old school. Getting my A groove.
I'm using all super arts.
This one Rolento feels great. Oh! Wow, that actually connected?
Actually, I didn't do that.
Wow, nice parry.
Yes. Man, this one looks so fast. Oh, what's my happy feet kick at?
Nice parry. Oh, wow, damn it, shit. Damn.
Okay. I was talking about that kick. Like I can.
Damn.
Well, in Pocket Fighter, she was a Pocket Fighter. When she does those two kicks, she turns into a penguin. Don't know why, but I called it the Happy Feet Kick. Yeah, Bookie Mumbo. She has happy feet. Oh god, good grief! Dang.
Oh. Ah.
Oh, I didn't do that.
Whoa! Oh, yeah! Wow!
She got a little of that second impact in her.
Oh! Ooh, boy, yo. A movie could be a problem with that time.
Oh, damn. What's my heavy punch?
Ow.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
I didn't know if she could connect that. He's trying to use like a... Oh, he kicked!
Yeah, kicked the dart. Oh! Oh man, good match.
Looks like we're taking a fight elsewhere.
Yes, we are.
Oh hey, what an appropriate stage.
It's on stage 2. All these stormy stages we're going to.
it's ironic that this that these two actually team up in Street Fighter Cross Tekken.
Yeah, I know. He wants her to join his army so badly.
I guess you could consider this the prequel to this, to that? I don't know.
Oh.
Oh.
See, I can't even get out the corner, like, what the hell? Damn, Ibuki. She seems different from a Third Strike Cell.
Ow. Ooh, that connected. I don't think I would've connected that in Third Strike.
All I can see is nothing but feet in my face.
They're happy feet.
Yeah. Feet that don't smell.
Oh, yeah. And don't worry, I don't really have that much of a foot fetish, so...
Me neither. Oh. Oh. Ooh. Oh, nice. Nice. Damn, son. Nice one, nice one. These matches are epic, man. Oh, yeah. You said the magic word.
Doesn't get more old school than this.
Nice parry.
I didn't even know I did parry.
Shoot. Oh, stupid forward kick. Hey. Then Bobby Doll, Ibuki. With the My Little Pony color. That's the color she's wearing, the My Little Pony color. Or the Barbie color.
Yeah. Going with more Pinkie Pie.
Hey, Jason's going along with it.
So, what should we make this like?
How many matches was that so far? Two?
Yeah. Hmm. So, like, it's like, I don't know, like, first to ten?
Yeah.
Yeah. Ooh, my song.
Yeah. Nah, actually, first is seven.
Alright.
Yeah, 7 would be too long. Ah! Oh, no.
god, that blinding light, what the hell? Damn, that threw me right off.
Yeah, because of the stage, that's why.
What a flash.
Oh my god.
I'm all disoriented.
Left and right. Oh, good damn. Damn. Woo. That was a kick to the balls.
Yeah, there we go. Big. I don't use Thirst Strike and Fuki too often.
Yeah, I know. I know you like, Lena, you're like a beast with her in Thirst Strike. Oh,
she still has that chain, okay.
Damn! Oh, shit! Oh! Damn! Good fight.
Oh, it's blessed.
Oh, man.
That's three, I guess.
Yeah, it was three. I already selected the stage, so...
Oh, you know what's even more ironic?
What?
Two Street Fighter Cross Tekken characters. What a Street Fighter Cross Tekken
track.
Oh, yuck. Change this song, man. I don't like it. There are other songs that match with this stage, man.
Nice one.
Oh, what the?
What song that you recommend?
Dang. I can't think of any right now, but I'll let you know.
Nice. Two victories. Join my army.
There we go. Phantom Bomb. Now there's a song. Thank you. I gotta keep on my toes while I fight this Rolento. Goodness, I never seen it this fast.
Yeah, I seen them people use them like this in Packer vs. K2. Back in CBS2, yeah.
I see.
Oh, shoot.
She still doesn't know it misses? That's a disadvantage there. Version gotcha. Damn. Oh man.
Damn! Yeah, kick, that hurts. Ah. Oh wow, that was a setup. This time. Oh! Damn!
Oh, wow.
Shit!
I wish I could use it like this in Third Strike, man.
Yeah!
I really wish I could.
Oh, man.
It sucks. I can't use it the way I want to use it, Third Strike.
Yeah, it's because she's a lot more faster here, that's why.
Listen. I'm really making stuff up.
As you go along, I understand. Alright, that is the last one.
Alright. This is a nice looking stage.
Yes, it is.
Oh,
try to block it. Block. Nice one. I think maybe you should start practicing a book with a book for first try and get more.
That sucks.
Oh, it doesn't work anymore?
That combo was supposed to work.
Oh, wow, so
damn.
That's not that though.
Oh man.
Oh, whoa.
Oh well. That combo may not work, but this Ibuki still this version of Ibuki still is good. That's not what I want to do.
Good matches. Oh, man.
Damn.
Well, everyone.
It was supposed to be first to seven, but we actually kind of lost count.
Yeah. Well, everyone, that's it for now for the Ibuki versus Rolento matches.
We would have went more, but it's a little too late tonight, so.
Yeah, so. Until next time, you know, if you like the video, be sure to leave a comment below or a thumbs up, and be sure to subscribe to the channel for more upcoming videos. Until then, see y'all next time.
Peace.